So what did we do today?
We took apart a laptop.
And
we took out all like the pieces and the wires and all the screws.
And what did we use so that we managed to take this fully apart?
A screwdriver.
Have you ever seen a laptop inside?
No.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
Can you give me some of the parts? Maybe you remember which one is what for?
A fan.
Very good one. And why do we need that? Because the processor gets really
hot.
Exactly, and the fan keeps it
going.
Keeps it cool. Very good one. And what did you like most today?
When we took apart the screen.
The screen back. One.
Yeah.
And what are we gonna do with all these pieces?
We're gonna show everyone.
Exactly.
All the classes are gonna come into our class.
And when is that?